Straight to the ring. From Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 287 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
Should be great, and it's just gonna keep getting better as the night goes on. Oh, folded in half.
What's your take on Seth Rollins, Ken? If you were in there against him, what would you do?
Well, confidence and momentum are key ingredients to success in WWE. And right now, this guy's got a bit of both.
Missed him.
What an incredible powerbomb! It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end. Now that's a statement.
That's definitely going to the canvas the hard way.
Incredible agility on display with that move.
Two. Rollins just has so many ways he can beat you. And then he starts breaking the rules.
Three.
No, blocked.
Come on, get back in the ring.
Look at that counter from Lesnar. Missed it.
Looks like we're going back inside.
Six.
Back into the ring now.
Big kick echoing around the arena.
Oh,
over the top rope.
And there's the reversal.
Missed him. Two.
There is nothing more destructive than the man beast, Brock Lesnar.
Lesnar looks to be finally feeling the effects of this attack.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh my gosh! His face was the first thing to hit the table.
Whoa! Watch out!
The announce table is getting torn down.
Two. And he's forced back in the ring.
King, what does Brock Lesnar need
Three.
To do to win this?
Into the ring now. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. The ref's out. Oh, going to the top, high risk. Nice move. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
The kick connects.
Lesnar in total control. Another shot with a boot.
And there he goes, under the bottom rope.
And maybe some order will be restored here.
Four.
And he gets back in the ring.
Oh, back to the head, back to the temple.
Shoulders down.
One, two, three.
Wow, what a cluster wins.
Let's go to the highlights here. Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.